Hey guys, how you doing today? I got a call from a customer of mine. They had a water pipe that was leaking. So he said it was spraying out a couple of different areas. So I told him, just put a rag over it and a bucket under it, and it'll drip into the bucket, and I'll get over there tomorrow. So that was the best I could do. So when I got over there, and I guess he tried to duct tape the pipe up to stop the leak and stuff. A lot of people try this. They try duct tape. They think they hear, duct tape is a miracle thing that they could stop a leak with it. So I come across a lot of this. So I just figured I'd post it. It's kind of just a real short video, but I thought it was kind of funny. Hopefully you guys enjoy it.
Here's how it's leaking, Well, and the cloth didn't make much difference.
It's a T.
Yeah, it's a T.
So the tape didn't hold. No. Don't look like it.
No, it kept leaking.
Oh, I know we'll fix that.
I would have had to. It's just in a bad location because the other pipe's coming in.
Right.
A bleeder. Came over to a T and a 45. I cut that section out when ready to turn the water on.
No leaks. Another failed attempt to stop a water leak with duct tape. Oh well, maybe if he would have used Gorilla Tape, it might have held. Thanks for watching, guys.